We are all very much interested in romantic songs. And when we talk about this, we have to remember الأصدقاء or the friends, the band that was started in the beginning with علاء عبد الخالق. And with this band, with عمار الشراي, they presented many different styles of music and also many different romantic songs.